Hey guys, this is Miss Brown Butterfly. I'm coming to show you guys my haul. I've done some thrifting. I did some nail polish shopping from Rainbow, Big Lots, Rite Aid, several different places. But I just wanted to come on and show you guys some of my finds. First, I'm going to start with items that I've thrifted. So the first item is some black boots. And I bought these from the thrift store. They are Liz Claiborne. They are Liz Claiborne boots. And I paid $6 for them. Very nice leather boots. $6. My next item that I found also was a leather jacket. And it's like a crop. Not really crop, but it cuts off at the waistline, and it's real nice. I mean, it's not used. It doesn't even look like nobody has worn this. And in the inside it says Rampage Leather. It's a size small, and it fits perfect. Perfect fit. I hope you guys can see that. It's a leather jacket. But anyway, if you can't, I paid $12.91 for this leather jacket, gently used. My next item I found was a lamp. This lamp retails from IKEA, and if you can see the tag here, it says IKEA on it. I paid $2.99 for this lamp, and on the website for IKEA, this retails, it just depends on. There was two of them on there. One was a little bit taller. The glass bottom was like a little bit taller, but they had the same top. But then I found one that was exactly like this, but it was like a gray color, not a clear. But they retail, this lamp here retailed between $39.99 and $49.99. So this was a great find. It didn't come with a lampshade, but that's no problem. I can get a lampshade along with a light bulb, but I paid $2.99 for this lamp, and it came from IKEA. It has the click on and click off button on it, and it's clear, it's see-through. I'm sure you can take something and put it in here to kind of give it some character to it, but yeah, this is a nice lamp, $2.99. Okay, the next item that I got from the thrift store was these two candle holders. They were 50 cents. She charged me 50 cents for these two candle holders. And I can use them either way. If I wanted to use it for a candle holder, or I could put some the beads that smell. But I bought these for my beauty room here. And I'm not sure how I'm going to use these, but yeah, 50 cents. She called these, she said this was their bric-brac items, so they were like 50 cents. Yeah, and I bought a mirror. It's a big mirror. It's square, and it's trimmed in wood, but I'm going to paint that wood. I'm going to paint it white, or maybe I might paint it red. I'm not sure, but I know it won't stay the color of wood, and I didn't bring it because it's huge. So anyway, that's all my items that I thrifted. Moving right along, I went to Walmart because I had a $3 off coupon for this mascara, and I said, well, it was getting late in the month, and I know that the coupon expired, and I really, really wanted to try this CoverGirl, because I have another CoverGirl mascara. And it's the flame out with the, it's red. And I like that. It's okay. But this one here is the new one that came out. And it's the 1-2. I guess it's big, sexy, and lashes. It's supposed to lengthen and volumize your eyelashes. So anything that promised that, I just jump right in on it. Because I have thin, short eyelashes, but anything that promises to lengthen, I'm willing to try it. So that's why I got this one, and like I said, I had that coupon that was $3 off, so you can't beat that. And I think it was retailing like $8 and some change at Walmart, so with $3 off, I only paid $5 for it, so that was a good steal. Okay, the next item, I went into Rite Aid, and I was in Rite Aid looking for a particular foundation. I know I went in Rite Aid a few weeks ago, and I bought Revlon Nearly Naked foundation, and it was $280, which was, I want to say it was chestnut, but I knew it was too yellow, and I knew I was going to have to find the $290, which was the cappuccino. But anyway, I went into Rite Aid looking for it because it was like 75% off, and I picked up the one, which is the chestnut. $280 is chestnut. I picked this one up a few weeks ago, and I knew it would be too yellow for me. And I said, well, I'll try the next level up. But then when I did see it, I noticed that it was a little redder. So I said, I'll just get it and mix these two together. And this past Sunday, I did that. And I did shoot a Get Ready With Me video on Sunday using these two. So I mixed these more red and put the yellow in it to kind of offset the red, because I did see the reviews where they said this here oxidizes. Some girl said it oxidized red, very red as the day go on. So I didn't want to have that red face because I know I'm in between these two here. So I did mix these and it worked perfect. I'm still trying to figure it out to make sure I can balance it out with the two, but I have the $280 and the $290. Chestnut and cappuccino. So I like them because it's not very oily, and my skin is not oily. So this is the one that I got from Rite Aid. And also I got nail polishes also from Rite Aid, and they're all Simfa colors. And this one here is like a bluish purpley with purple sparkles in it, and the name of this one is Blue Perversion. And like I said, it has like purpley blue with purple sparklies in it. And they were 99 cents. The next one I have is Treasure Chest. And this is like a tealish green with little gold sparklies in it. I can't wait to try these on my nails. But yeah, that's another one, and they all were 99 cents. And this one here is a red, and it's called sugar. Oh wow. And that's that one, which I'm addicted to the nail polish. I don't know why I'm just buying all this nail polish. I'm about as worse as with the nail polish as I am with the mascara, because I bought, look like every month, every few days I'm buying mascara. Don't know why, but I'm hooked. So anyway, I went into Rainbow. I actually was scoping out another area. I had gone up to get my oil change, and I said, well, I'm gonna go down here because I hear a lot about this strip where they have a lot of, when you live in an area that does not cater to your skin type, you tend to find those areas that do. So that's what I was doing, because I was looking for a particular store that we had one and they closed it down. But anyway, I went by, and I was driving down the street just kind of scoping out the area, and I noticed the Dollar Tree shoe stores and all that. So I pulled over and went into the Dollar Tree, and I did go in and bought some things. But then they had a Rainbow and other stores in there, so I went into Rainbow and I bought these. They were having an awesome sale, and they were buy one get one free. This is just a crop sleeveless denim jacket like the one I have on, but it's just a dark denim blue. This one here was $12, and it's just a crop jacket. This was $12, and like I said, they were having a buy one get one free, so I was trying to maximize my dollar when I went over there. But this is a brown vest, and it snaps here in the front, and then in the back it's like an open strap kind of thing. And this one, the cost of this one was $10. So I bought this one here, and I got this one here free. And also in Rainbow, I got this wallet. I'm a sucker for this print here, I tell you the truth. And this one here was like, it was like $4. It was on sale. And it's like a clutch. I just use it for my wallet. If I have to run to the store or something, I don't want to grab my big bag. I just grab this here because I keep everything in here, my cards. And it is real nice. It opens like this. And it have my cards on this side. And then it have my cards on that side. And then it has a little change part here. So yeah, I bought that one. And that was like $4 and some change, I think it was. But I think that's the end of my haul. I don't have anything else. And like I said, I did get that mirror, but I didn't bring it up here because it's big, and there's no need of me showing it. Once I finish up my room, I'll do a room tour so you guys can see it. So anyway, again, thank you so much for watching. This is Miss Brown Butterfly. God bless you.